called smart dynamic casting, which is a kind of a slip forming process, which in German is called Gleitbauverfahren. What this process does is it takes a small formwork significantly smaller than the structures produced and slips the material in a semi-soft condition, so meaning we can shape concrete while it's inside of the formwork. So the project Nest is part of a larger building at the Empire premises in Dübendorf, where multiple storage building contains different types of building modules, of which one of them is called a defab house, in which we are acting with our building technology, smart dynamic casting. So the concrete pillars are very small dimensioned. So the minimal cross section is 7 by 10 centimeters. And the maximum cross section that we are dealing with is 18 centimeters. This, of course, increases friction inside of the formwork, which has been one of the major difficulties to overcome during the development of the formwork for the Nest mullions. To solve this, we've done quite a number of different interventions, in particular with Sülke, who have been supportive in finding solutions for how to, let's say, eliminate these forces occurring on the material while slipping.
In diesem Projekt war das Problem vor allem, dass natürlich die Technologie noch nicht auf dem Markt vorhanden ist. Das heißt, wie geht man am besten an diese Lösung ran? Da war vor allem auch gefragt, dass man mit viel Praxiserfahrung und einem methodischen Vorgehen versucht, sich an die Lösung ranzutasten. Wir sind da sehr agil vorgegangen und haben versucht, viele Versuche auch zu fahren, weil der Prozess an sich war sehr komplex, die Säulen zu gießen. Und da musste man sich rantasten und wir haben da sehr schnell gebaut, getestet, wieder angepasst, wieder gebaut und haben da versucht, sehr schnell zu iterieren, um halt die optimale Lösung zu realisieren am Schluss.
Sülke actually offered to come here, work on the project, learn about the process and then iteratively solve the problem of our production setup. And it actually started out with only being the formwork, but as we went on, more little aspects got added on, such as precision and size of our mixing device, the funnel that we are using. We scaled down and the way it was attached to the entire production system, how the rebars are attached inside, everything comes together into one holistic setup. And this was something where Sülke really amazingly supported on all the aspects to find very good solutions for problems that were not so easy for us to solve here within the ETH premises.